In this video, we have given that a square plus b square is equal to 81 and x square plus y square is equal to 121 and ax plus by is equal to 99. And we have to find the value of ay minus bx. So we have a square plus b square is equal to 81. And x square plus y square is equal to 121. And if we multiply both equations, then we get a square plus b square into x square plus y square is equal to 81 is 9 square and 121 is 11 square. So we get 9 square into 11 square. And a square times x square is a square x square plus a square times y square is a square y square plus b square times x square is b square x square plus b square times y square is b square y square, that is equal to 9 square into 11 square is 99 square. Suppose this is equation 1. And we have given that ax plus by is equal to 99. And if we square it both sides, then we get ax plus by whole square is equal to 99 square. And it is a square x square plus b square y square plus 2 into ax into by, that is equal to 99 square. Suppose this is equation 2. And now if we subtract equation 2 from equation 1, equation 1 minus equation 2, then a square x square and a square x square will get cancelled and b square y square and b square y square also get cancelled and we get a square y square plus b square x square minus 2ax by is equal to 99 square minus 99 square will be 0 and a square y square is ay whole square plus b square x square is bx whole square minus 2 into ax into by can be written as ay into bx, that is equal to 0 and it is ay minus bx whole square, that is equal to 0 or we can get ay minus bx is equal to 0. So ay minus bx is equal to 0.